have some breaking news coming out of Sacramento's Pocket neighborhood right now. There is a large police presence in that area right now.
Florin Road is closed right now between Riverside Boulevard and Gloria Drive. Police say around 4:45 this afternoon, people who were possibly armed ran from a vehicle during a traffic stop. Officers are in the area of Shoal Court. SWAT officers are in that area along with crisis negotiators, and police are asking people to avoid that area.
Yeah, we'll continue to follow that story throughout the evening.